Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for Pietro Taco.